The other day I was cleaning out a cupboard in my room and I came across a folder from another teacher who was in the class before me, but it was dated from 1996. Why on earth was somebody holding onto a folder of work from 1996? Why do so many teachers feel the need to hold on to old documents, old paper plans, all the stuff from the past? So check the cupboards in your own classroom and especially in the staff room. Throw out everything that's not relevant. Better still, recycle it and use it as papier-mâché. Perfect for art.